tram now leaving the station. Stand clear of the doors.
Welcome to Invictus Launch Week. Okay, to begin their life in the Navy, stop by our friends and family booth. Get a better understanding of what they have to look forward to in naval service. Centuries, Invictus has been a time of friends and family to come together, celebrating our lives of duty, service, and civic pride.
No one. What's out there? But for me, it was more.
Thank you. targets will never know what hit them.
The ballista from Anvil. Rise above.
There are some designs that transcend time.
We look to the past for inspiration.
Army Brethren Order. The Navy maintains an active, versatile fleet of ground vehicles as well, whether for logistics, transport, or even exploration operations. Small but elite group of vehicle operators trained for a variety of operations, but for their combat search and rescue training, they are some of the few non-marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments of Corin. Ever since Anvil Aerospace emerged with the Terrapin, pilots and politicians alike have sighted their spacecraft and vehicles for hundreds of operations, from combat to exploration to logistics. Welcome to the Invictus Ship Hall. All of these vehicles you see on display are this year's additions to the fleet. With the expanding nature of operations throughout the systems, have a look to see how each of these ships will help defend the Empire. Exploration ships and transports are on the front line every day, keeping the Empire safe. We look forward to our continued relationship with them and invite you to take a look at their work up close. Although Invictus is a celebration of the men and women who are about to ship off to the end of training, Launch Week not only provides an opportunity to celebrate our recent graduates, but also gives our active service members much-needed recreational leave. Be sure to thank a starman today. For centuries, Invictus has been a time for friends and family to come together and celebrate the pillars of duty, service, and civic pride. For those with loved ones setting off today to begin their life in the Navy, stop by our friends and family booth to get a better understanding of what they have to look forward to in naval service.
Our fighters like the Hornet and Gladius have become synonymous with the UEE Navy. The truth is that with the variety of operations over the vastness of the Empire, the Navy utilized a variety of ships, including some models made for the private sector. Search and rescue training, they are some of the few non-marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments of Corin. Into a joint engineering research facility that will be opening on MacArthur in the new year. Together, naval and Anvil engineers and scientists are looking to develop the next generation of ship technology. Though not nearly at the numbers that our UEE Army brethren order, the Navy maintains an active, versatile fleet of ground vehicles as well, whether for logistics, transport, or even exploration operations. Welcome to the Invictus Ship Hall. All of these vehicles you see on display are this year's additions to the fleet. With the expanding nature of operations throughout the systems, have a look to see how each of these ships will help defend the Empire. centuries. Invictus has been a time of friends and those with loved ones setting off today to begin their life in the Navy, stop by our friends and family to get a better understanding of what they have to look forward to in naval service. Combat search and rescue training, they are some of the few non-marine military personnel who are invited to train with the Marines on the hostile environments of Corin. Invictus Launch Week is a great opportunity to see your taxes at work. As members of the Empire, it's your right to inspect the latest acquisitions of the UEE.